It's your girl, Brooklyn's Finest in the BX. We're here for Olinville's Old Timers Day, and it is lit, and everybody's getting down. Shout out to the brother, DJ Chuck Chill Out. We out here live.
Yo, this is Mr. David Bowles from the Art of Rap. Yo, this is, we going to shout out to all the old times of Olinville Park. This is the Bronx, New York, where hip-hop has started, and my name is David Bowles. Mr. David Bowles, that's to you from the Art of Rap. Peace, I'm out.
And this is what channel is this?
It's a DJ Mario TV. Just a question. What brings you to the Bronx? You came for the music? Why did you come to the Bronx?
I'm from the Bronx. I'm an old timer. I'm one of the old timers out here.
Really?
I grew up with Chuck and everybody.
So give a shout out to Chuck.
Shout out to the whole Olinville old timers.
Thank you, my brother.
All right.
Give me your name. What's your name?
Old timer.
Yeah.
All right.
Are you guys having a good time?
We're having a great time.
What
How
brings
are you?
You out? What brings you out to the Bronx?
Yeah, I grew up on this block right here, right?
Did you really?
I went to this school. I played basketball for many years in this park. We always come back. This is my family. We're living in Atlanta now. So we come back and enjoy it.
You want to give a shout out to anybody? All the people that you haven't seen in so long.
I'm going to give a shout out to all my brothers and sisters. Keep it going.
All right. Thank you, my brother. What's your name?
James.
Thank you, James.
All right.
Are you from the block also, sis? How are you?
I'm doing good.
How does it feel to come back to the Boogie Down Bronx?
It's always a lot of fun.
Good seeing music,
seeing your old friends.
I know.
Yep. Yep.
What's your name, sis?
Dorian.
Dorian. I'm Claudette.
Claudette. Nice to meet you.
Would you give a shout out to anybody?
Just everybody in the Boogie Down. Enjoy
everybody
life.
Everybody in the BX.
Yes, I got my kids with us too, so
yeah,
it's a family
your boys
thing.
Are with you, where your kids
yep.
are.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you. Thanks for talking to me.
You're welcome.
Follow me. We're going to walk around some more. We're going to go in this direction. I saw you dancing.
How you doing?
I am great.
Do you remember me?
Of course I remember you.
From where?
Where do I know you from?
I was raised up on 220th and Bronxwood.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't live here, but your face looks familiar.
Okay.
You have one of those faces that I remember, but I don't know from where.
Okay.
What's your name, sis?
Back then it was Gail. It's Victory now.
Thank you. Look into the camera. So you're here having a blast? Are you having a good time?
Yes, I am. I'm having a great time.
Thank you. A lot of memories, huh?
Yeah.
Peace, this is Troy Long, giving a shout out to the old timer crew, Funk Flex, DJ Chuck Chill Out, Red Alert, Peace, Add On, Press Allow, Chuck Chill Out, P.E., get it, girl!
Hey, yo, this is the Influence McBenzel. I'm out here at the Old Timers Joint, right here in New York City, in the Boogie Down Bronx. Location is 216, it's Bronxwood and Bars. I'm McBenzel. My man DJ Breakout was in the building. My man Chuck Chillout was in the building. My man Busy B was in the building. My man Slick Rick was in the building. My man Mr. Cheeks was in the building. My man Grand Master Kaz was in the building. And guess what? I'll be back next year. I'm McBenzel, the Hall of Rap. See you. Hey, yo, I forgot something. The most important piece of the puzzle, MC Sharrock, is in the building at the Old Timers Function. My man, DJ Baron, is in the house. Hey, yo, man, this was incredible. And I want to thank Andy King. You know your councilman? He made sure this thing happened. So next year, come out, please, and support it. Don't cost you nothing. It's F-R-E-E.
Thank you.
New York City Councilmember Andy King, this is my home as we celebrate the 46th annual Old Timers Day Park reunion, started by my dad back in 1973. We celebrated Tom Henderson, who was the inspiration after traveling the world, playing for the Olympics, and being an NBA champion for the Washington Bullets. He returned back to his neighborhood as a Bronxite. We celebrated him. They celebrated him with a cookout. And today, we're 46 years strong. Today, we honor Tom. The neighborhood is back together. The friends are here sharing a lot of love, reminiscing, telling stories, making up stories. but more importantly, just having camaraderie. If you don't understand what love is, look into the audience here. Olinville Timers Day 2019 is where it is, where it is at, and what it always shall be and will be. God bless, one love, your council member, Andy King. Peace.
Once again, it's Kato the cameraman. That's right, and today we uptown, Olinville, old school. That's right, in case y'all don't know, I grew up here. That's right, I went to the school right behind me. But today it's not about me, it's about old school. 2019, Andy King. We got Red Alert on the ones and twos. My man Charlie Rock behind me, Cool Cal, DJ Mario, believe in yourself. Claudette Lowe's, I love you. That's right, and I'm out. Peace.
This is the best. I come here every year, Andy King, and it's for the whole Olinville Day. It's wonderful. It is the best.
Are you part of Andy King's group?
I'll support Andy King.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, so it's so nice. I love this event. I love what you guys do out here. It's such a homey feeling. It's family.
It is, isn't it? And it's wonderful. Everybody goes away, but they come back. They never forget where they come from.
You want to give a shout out to those people you haven't seen yet.
Oh my gosh, it's so hard to say it. So many.
So many.
Shout out to Kim Woods. Shout out to Shirley Riley. Shout out to Lawrence Riley. And all the whole team.
Are you on social media?
Yes.
How can people find you?
I'm at mm73060@gmail.com or misskitty@gmail.com.
Thank you very much.
All right,
you're welcome.
Yo, what's up, y'all? It's Stevie D, Force MDs, shouting out to old timers, man. This is how we do it all day, man. Old school, new school, we back. It's old school, baby. True school.
Yes, indeed. Here's your Melody MC, Charlie R.O.C.K. Rock. We've got none other than the legendary Crazy Eddie of the Fearless Four in the house. Crazy Eddie, welcome to 2019 Olinville Old Timers Reunion. What brings you out here today, my brother?
Well, first and foremost, I had to come out here and be amongst the pioneers and legend and show my faith and give much respect to those who struggled to get here. It wasn't easy, but they said hip-hop wasn't going to last past 10 years. And as you see, hip-hop is in everything, worldwide, promotion, commercials, everything, movies and all that. So I had to be here to show my faith. Fearless Four for life in the building, DJ Crazy Eddie.
All right. Crazy Eddie of the legendary Fearless Four. Welcome to 2019 Old Timers Day, Olinville Old Timers Day. Listen, if you're not here, you are missing something, baby. All right. That's a fact. Legends in the building, baby. Legends in the building.
We out here, Old Timers Day. It's a wonderful event. All the people from way back. This is Nicky Mills here, a.k.a. dropping on them on the basketball tip. But look, they just hit my man Chuck Chill Out with the crazy, crazy award. Surprised him. There's so many beautiful black people out here. It's peaceful. No violence. This is exactly what we want. Peace and blessings to everybody.
Thank you.
Sorry?
Are you having a good time?
Yes, I am.
What does this mean to you, being back here?
Well, it just feels good to feel like an old timer, that I'm able to come back here and enjoy the music.
Are you originally from the neighborhood?
I'm from around this neighborhood, but I've frequently been here before.
It feels good.
It feels good. They need to do it more often. I'm excited. Just grateful to be here.
What is your name, my brother?
My name is Jerry Lester.
Jerry, you have a memory from back in the day that you want to share with us?
Well, back in the day, they used to have Grandmaster Flash, Breakout, and Doc LaRock. Those are the people that used to perform here, and it's just good to come back and see them out here.
Give a shout out to your family, to
yes,
your people.
Thank you. I'm come hip hop, come back to the Bronx, and I'm just grateful to be a part of it. Thank you, and come out more often to come see your music. We need it. Music is the culture. It keeps us going, keeps us vibing, and I'm grateful to be a part of it. Come on out.
Thank you, Jerry.
Thank you.
Thank you. And that was Jerry, everybody. We're going to walk around and speak to people, because there are so many people that are here that can tell you Hello, my brother. How are you? How are you? I'm Claudette. How are you doing?
I'm all right. How are you?
I want to talk to you. What, how do you feel? I just feel like I'm in heaven out here today.
I feel good because I see a lot of people that I haven't seen in years, you know?
For those who are watching, you want to tell us who you are?
Oh, my name is Rich. I grew up in the area.
You did?
I'm 54. And I moved up in this area when I was 12 years old. And that's all we did was hip-hop when I was a teenager.
I love that, right? It's just really such a good feeling.
That's all we did.
And music was so different. Music was so different then.
Yeah. See, the thing is, right, we couldn't get in the Studio 54. So we had to create our own music.
We had to do what we had to do.
You know, that was a disco era.
Yeah.
And we couldn't go to those discos in Manhattan. They wouldn't let us in. So in the neighborhood, we created our own music.
What is the spot you remember where you guys gathered and played music and danced? Do you remember?
T-Connection.
Where is that?
T-Connection.
T-Connection, that's where you guys gathered.
On Gun Hill Road and White Plains Road. Now it's a gym.
Can you imagine? That's awesome. You want to give a shout out? Give a shout out to somebody really quick.
I want to give a shout out to my man Chuck up there on the Wheels of Steel. We used to hang out tough back in the day. That's the man right there.
Thank you, my brother. Peace and blessings. Also, this is a very important part of Kato's upbringing. How are you, Kato?
I'm great.
I always love seeing you.
Yeah,
I love you. You know that, right?
Of course I do.
I really do.
Yeah, I love you as well.
So tell people about the neighborhood. Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, actually, it's upper middle class.
We like to welcome you today.
Beautiful neighborhood.
Old Thomas Day.
Beautiful
we
school.
We like to welcome all the old heads in the Bronx. This is what we do uptown the Bronx.
But actually, it was definitely, I mean, as far as growing up, we didn't really have to worry about too much drama, no gangs. As we know, Andy King also lived in the neighborhood.
So it was safe enough.
Pretty much, it was safe.
I love that. So tell people where they can find you if they're looking for you.
Well, actually, they can find me on Facebook, Kato Cameraman Bogan, or you can call me, 347-408-9841.
And listen, Kato is an amazing photographer, and he's not only a photographer, he's a DJ. So reach out to Kato if you're looking for him.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. For every event, there has to be someone who orchestrated, plans it, puts it all together, and really make it come to fruition. And that person is Charlie.
Okay.
How are you, Charlie? Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
Yeah.
I'm Anthony Horn. They call me Charlie Rock. That's my old school name.
Yeah.
But I'm Anthony Horn, and I'm chairman of the board of the Olinville Old Timers Association. And it's a pleasure to meet you guys as well. All right. So, you know, the Olinville Old Timers Day is an event that's been going on actually for about 45 years. But for the past 9 or 10 years, the Olinville Old Timers Association has taken over the financing, the funding, and the coordination of the event. And it's an event, we all come from the neighborhood, and it's something that's, we do it out of the goodness of our heart. A lot of the money comes from donations, but also out of our own pockets as well. So it's a labor of love that we have every year.
Charlie, so if people wanted to donate, if people wanted to be a part of this group, what do they have to do? Do they reach out to you? What do they do?
Well, you can go on our website. Our website, OlinvilleOldTimers.org. And we have a GoFundMe page there. You can also see various things that we're doing in the community. We have a lot of programs for youth, job readiness, SAT preparation, success sports, where we're going to introduce young teenagers from urban areas to non-traditional sports. Sports that I'm usually not playing in urban areas. And so we're doing a lot of good work. So if you want to donate to us and find out what we're doing, that's where you go. www.OlinvilleOldTimers.org.
Three. You want to give a shout out to anybody, because I know they had to have had people who helped you. You want to thank those who helped you before it gets a little bit crazy.
Absolutely.
Well, the shout out, listen, it's not just me. It's an entire board of directors. The Olinville Old Timers Association board. Myself, Lawrence Riley Jr., Mary Fredericks McLeod. You know I'm forgetting everybody. Mary Fredericks McLeod, Andrew Hackman, Lloyd Williams, and Kim Wood. So all of us put this together every year. So it's a labor of love for all of us. I'm the chair, but it's a team effort. It's a team effort. So it's really important that everybody knows that. Councilman Andy King, who is very instrumental in this. My man Charles Leroy Brown of Hydra Management Records. And everyone who donated to us this year. Thank you so, so much.
On three, on three. We're going to say, Olinville Old Timers, we're here to serve.
Say that again.
Olinville Old Timers, we are here to serve our community.
Okay.
Olinville
Old Timers, we are here to serve our community. Yes.
What's up? This is MC Shaw Rock, the first female MC of Hip Hop Culture, also founding member of Hip Hop Culture. You're listening to the DJ Mario TV, and next year, June 1st, in the Bronx, thus far, we'll be celebrating MC Shaw Rock Day. So I want everybody to come out for the Memorial Day weekend, and we're going to rock out. Peace to everybody. I love y'all. Much respect to Hip Hop Culture.
Thank you.
Tell me about that. Are you okay?
I can tell you about it. It's hip hop. It's hip hop. It's hip hop.
Smithsonian.
I love it a lot. I love that idea, absolutely. So if people wanted to follow you or become a part of your label, what do they have to do?
They can follow me on Facebook, Rick Milan, that's M-I-L-I-A-N. My management page is R&M Management. I'm on IG as R&M Management, and on IG personal page, Rick Milan the Chef.
People and uplifting our people.
And I'm also the hip hop doctor.
That's right. So you know what? On three, let's just say hip hop for life.
Hip hop for life.
Together.
And we can do it again.
Yeah.
How's that?
One, two, three.
Hip hop for life.
Wonderful.
Who was your favorite person, performer?
Slick Rick.
Slick Rick?
Yeah.
Which song? 6 minutes? Which one?
Anything
he does.
Yes.
Right? So you came by yourself or you came with some folks?
With my husband, Councilmember Andy
King. Oh, that's your husband. Oh, you're the first lady. Well, nice to meet you. I'm Claudia at St. Rose. Nice to meet you. This was such a great event.
Yes.
I'm happy I came out here to do this, and it's really, really great to see what happens in our community.
Yes.
How great it can be.
Yes.
So what do you want to say? Invite people to come out next year.
Yep. We keep doing it. You know, we're a community, and his words is always about bringing unity back to our community. And if we do it through music, because music is universal.
Yeah, music is universal.
Yes.
That's right. So let's just say, see you next year.
See you next year.
On three, let's say it together.
Okay.
One, two, three.
See you next year.
By the way,
if you want to be a part of this next year, Councilmember Andy King's office, because he's one of the major sponsors of this. His number is 718-684-5509.
And you heard it from Mrs. King. Thank you, sis. Thank you very much. On three, let's just say, let's say believe in yourself. On
okay.
three.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Believe in yourself.
Thank you very much.
It's a tinker symbol.
What does it mean?
Oh, I always forget, but it's something like, you know, the true essence of God.
I love that. Let me fix this one. This one is a little crooked.
All right, thank you.
So did you have a good time?
I had an awesome time. It is always good to see my people rising up.
I love that.
Okay, rising up, being together, unity. I am the Peace Guild NAACP president.
Really?
I am.
Oh my God. I love that.
So it's awesome seeing my people back in the Bronx, because I'm up in Peekskill. But it's great to see my people coming together. Every year I come down and I make sure that I see my people rising up.
How can we bring more people out? How can we do that? What can we do next year that to make this bigger and better? What can we do?
Well, first we have to realize this is a positive event. This is something that we should all get out and enjoy. Listen, some people think that this is like maybe a political gain, or maybe it's just for people that went to Olinville Junior High School. No, this is celebrating us. It's talking about us rising up to the top.
Absolutely.
You see all these old timers that got up on the stage and emceed and rapped and did everything that they did
30, 40 years ago.
I love that. Sis, for those who are watching, tell us where we can find you, because I want to connect with you.
Well,
I need to connect with you.
Well, connect with me on peacekillnaacp.org.
Okay.
And also, my daughter's coming out with her first EP. Yes.
Give a shout out to your daughter. What's
Rhea,
her name?
The artist. And
Rhea,
she is a true artist. She is a singer, a songwriter, a sketch artist, a spoken word artist. She is awesome. She is the next big thing. She's on a 10-city tour right now. Yes, we just got back from Florida. She is doing her thing.
This is what I'm talking about.
Yes.
There is essence and royalty among our people. All we have to do is just, instead of trying to bring each other down, we can help each other build and rise. Because that's what there's enough for everybody.
Absolutely. And enough for each and every one of us. And if we just support each other, everybody will get to the top.
I love that. Are you on social media at all?
I am. My name is Valerie, not Val. I actually used to perform. but I pass the torch down.
So,
I sing in church.
Valerie, I want you to do something for me.
What do you want me to do?
I have an uplifting page. It's called Believe in Yourself.
Believe in Yourself.
Okay.
And
I do a lot of
stuff.
You know, believe is part of be you.
Mm-hmm.
So I want you to just sing something with Believe in Yourself for me. Just sing it up.
All right. So motorcycle playing. Whoa.
Absolutely gonna follow you. I'm gonna
Great.
Connect with you.
God bless you.
I love what you're all about.
I love what
Maybe
you're
when
about.
Your daughter is in Tommy.